A stolen car pursuit ends with a crash into the side of a River West building. It started around 11:15 this morning when Chicago police say officers tried to stop an SUV that had been reported stolen. The driver sped off and crashed here near Milwaukee Avenue in Chicago, then tried to run. Officers arrested the suspect around the corner on Racine. Police say they also recovered a weapon from the SUV.